Bright in here, and my body feels heavy. It's kind of hard to breathe.
Yep, and not only that, but once this door is closed, we're completely cut off from contact with the outside world. Go take a look out back. That's the training area. You'll see the reason why I barely made it a month in here when I was a kid.
Oh, this is crazy. How could this be inside a room? It's bigger than the whole lookout. It's just a huge, empty space.
And it goes on and on like this in every direction. Try not to wander off too far, okay? You might not be able to find your way back.
Yeah, right. And we've got to stay a year, huh?
Come on, we've got to get to work right away. First off, we should get started on turning you into a Super Saiyan.
A Super Saiyan? Me? I don't know. I mean, do you really think I can?
Well, sure, why not? I can do it, and you're my son, aren't you? We'll spend some time teaching you how to transform, and then we'll be able to get into the real training. Told ya. It's pretty intense, right? Gravity training takes some getting used to if you've never done it before. Just keep at it, your body will adjust.
Okay, Dad.
Good. At this rate, he's gonna turn out even stronger than I hoped he would.
Get out of my way!
Gohan, you can do this. You just gotta believe in yourself.
Right.
Time for you to take over, Gohan.
Me take him on? I don't know.
This is madness, Goku. There's no way the boy can win. I'll admit, Gohan's abilities are far beyond what they used to be. But you're pitting him against a foe even you couldn't beat.
Listen, you have to trust me. Gohan has a power within him that's greater than anything you could possibly imagine. So what do you think? You see me hit Cell with anything you couldn't handle? Have you seen me go at him with anything you don't have?
Well, no, I don't think so. But you were both holding back, right? I'm sure it'd be a lot different if you were going all out.
Now, I don't know about Cell, but I was giving it everything I had. You thought I was holding back because you were gauging my energy against your own.
Gohan, answer me. Is this true?
Yeah.
All right, Gohan. This is it. I need you to go out there and win this one for us, okay? Then we can all go home.
Okay, Dad. I'll do it.
Chance to end this without violence. I really don't want to kill you. Even if you are evil, you can still walk away. I'm not interested in fighting you just for the challenge. My dad's the one who cares about that stuff. For as long as I can remember, whenever I got real mad, things would happen around me that I couldn't explain. Crazy things.
A fascinating story, but unwise to tell. If you intend to intimidate Runt, it helps to know a bit about your audience first. Case in point, let's just say for the sake of argument, it's true. You have huge reserves of power. And let's just say I'm the sort who wants to see them firsthand!
Do not come any closer. It is highly unlikely you could survive such a blast. I am going to self-destruct and take Cell with me.
Such a shame, Android 16. But then a mere bomb wouldn't have been enough to destroy me anyway. Oh, 16, looks like you joined the lengthy list of Dr. Gero's failures.
What in the world is that thing?
Pay attention, little ones. Time to make them suffer.
No!
Gohan, listen to me. There are some foes who cannot be reasoned with. You are allowed to fight on the side of justice. Seize upon your anger. Wield it like a weapon. I understand your reluctance. But holding it in is pointless.
That is sound advice. Better than I expected from an appliance. But I'd much rather tear the rage out of him.
Go on. I love the animals and everything about nature. Protect them for me. They need you.
It's time to can it, you worthless scrap.
You got
got what you wanted, and I'll never forgive you!
So your true power has finally revealed itself. Perfect. Now we can get down to business. Don't get comfortable, boy. Even with luck on your side, the odds of beating me are hardly in your favor.
You're wrong.
Yes, that's the spirit. Too bad you're going to lose it once you witness me in all my terrifying glory. Forget it. Oh, I'm afraid victory for you. How is this possible? How can anyone on this measly planet possess so much power?
Go on! What are you doing? Finish him! It's all up to you!
What, do you want me to end it already? I'm not letting him off that easy. He deserves to feel the same pain he put all his victims through.
Am I seeing things, or did he just puke up 18?
You know what? Now I actually feel sorry for you.
In a few moments, I'll blow myself to bits. I might die, but then so will all of you. This planet will explode in a burst of flame. If you lay a finger on me, boom! Bye-bye, Earth! No sense in wasting your last few seconds while you got 'em.
I've killed us. It's all my fault. I could have finished him, but I didn't.
I know that look.
Sorry, I've thought this over, guys. And well, any way you slice it, there's only one way to save Earth. Goodbye, my friends.
Goodbye? You're not thinking of...
Goku! No!
You did good today, Gohan. Made me proud.
Dad? What are you...
Tell your mom I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna make it home this time.
His energy... It's gone without a trace.
Trunks!
Surprised to see me. Something amuse you? Does imminent destruction put a smile on your face?
It was because of my mistake that Dad had to sacrifice himself. It's my fault you put us in that position. I'd have given anything for a chance to do it over again. Now I get one!
Then let's see if you've got the power to back up your words. Luck won't be on your side this time. I am done playing games. It's time I ended this. Attack!
Too slow!
Gotta stop this! No matter what! I already told you that's enough! I've got
Forget it. You won't survive this time.
You fool!
Forget it. Too slow. You won't survive this time!
I have to fight! Gotcha!
Damn you! If anyone's going to defeat Cell, it's going to be me!
Please, forgive me, Dad. Earth is doomed, and it's all my fault.
Hey, don't go giving up now. That's not the Gohan I know.
Dad, is that you?
Listen to me. I promise you can beat him! You just gotta believe in yourself, Gohan! Right now, you're the strongest person in the whole universe!
Right! Hame!
I'll see you in hell! I'll put this to rest. Goodbye!
No!
No! This can't be! Perfection!
I don't like where this is going. It wasn't much, but that was still an energy blast he released.
Don't be fooled. He won't risk being disqualified. The man's intentionally holding back.
Yeah, but how?
Something he's done between now and the last tournament has given the guy powers way beyond what's natural to him. But I don't know what it is. I just know something's up.
Yeah, like, I'm the kind of gal to give up.
Just give up while you still can. You fought well. It's time to throw in the towel. I've seen enough. That's it. Now you answer to me.
What do you think you're doing, man? Keep it together.
No. Popovich, this is not over! I promise you that!
Gohan, you're next. Have you been keeping up with your training regimen?
Sad to say, your boy's got it in his head that peacetime means he can take it easy. As things are now, I could knock him over in my sleep. But, just as we saw with Cell, if he loses his temper and snaps again, we still may be in for a show.
It can't be! Deborah!
For a human, you're quite skilled. You've earned a warrior's respect. That said, I'm afraid I've come here to halt your progress.
Your boss must be in a real panic to send you out so early. Did we make the little guy that nervous? Pathetic.
Do you take pleasure in taunting? Or are you just stalling for time? All of you, come at me.
I don't think so. It's my turn, so I'm taking you on myself.
Excuse me? You dare to mock the great Deborah?
Bring it on! No way you're gonna stop me now! This will finish it! This is it! I'll give you a fight! Bring it on! No way you're gonna stop me now!
And even you, Kakarot.
It's Goku!
No, it's not my dad! It's my brother! He's okay!
What? That can't be!
I'm glad I wasn't too late.
Gohan, I'm glad to see you're okay! You weren't dead after all!
No, it was a close call. But then the Supreme Kai saved me and took me back to his world. Where's everyone else?
Majin Buu ate them. They're all dead.
What?
They were very tasty. Boo turned them all to chocolate. A satisfying snack.
So, Hotshot, you want to fight Majin Buu?
Fight you? No. I want to kill you.
Oh, well, well. Boo, remember now. You're the one I blasted to the next continent. Yes, back in that wasteland.
Over here, dumbass.
I'll start.
You can't win.
We're all out. Yeah.
I'll give you a fight. You can't win. Not done yet. I'll give you a fight.
Be honest, Gohan, what do you think? I'd say my strategy was quite successful. You should feel privileged to witness the birth of the ultimate Majin.
You've got no honor at all. You snuck up on them so they couldn't even fight back.
It's your own fault, kid. I'm supposed to be the absolute strongest fighter in the universe, but you were stronger. I knew I had to do something. That's when I got the idea. If I could absorb that curious little fuse child, then the boost to my strength would make me completely untouchable.
Well, it doesn't seem like this great plan's made you any smarter. A wise fighter wouldn't be telling all this to his enemy. And if you really wanted to become invincible, then you should have used your cowardly little sneak attack to absorb me instead.
You really don't get it, do you?
What?
It's just like the previous Majin Buu said. I'm going to kill you in battle no matter what it takes. Nothing less will satisfy me.
Okay then. You want to fight? Then let's go.
Let's. Though I can sense the time limit on Gotenks' power is even shorter than before, so I'll have to make this quick.
That's some pretty solid reasoning for a guy like you. I guess Piccolo's intelligence is starting to rub off on you after all.
I'll give you a fight! End of the line. I'll give you a fight!
All out.
can't defeat me!
I'll give you a fight!
You fell for it! It's no one's wrong! Weaklings will always be weak!
Go all out!
Impossible! Too bad!
Shoot! I'll go all out!
You fell for it!
What are you and your army doing here, Frieza?
Is that not obvious to you? I'm here for revenge. I don't see Goku. Where has he gone? I came all this way after all, and I would hate to destroy everyone he has ever cared for without also hearing him beg me not to.
Gohan, you defeated Cell as a kid! You should be able to handle this gas bag easily!
Well, I could handle most of his men, I guess. But this is really serious, Bulma. Sure, we've gotten stronger, but then again, so has Frieza.
Now why does that one seem familiar? Oh, that's Goku's son, no question about it. It's so touching to see children grow.
Give me some room. He's mine.
Sure you don't need some help with this guy?
Yeah, Piccolo. I'm not a kid anymore.
Suit yourself.
My daughter was born this year. And I want my little girl to live a happy life on a peaceful planet. So, if you're threatening that peace, we got a problem.
This is it! Master, go!
I'm not tapping into my full strength. Is that because I haven't been training?
Miserable Saiyan! I will make you pay with your suffering and the pleasure it will afford me! Well, what are you waiting for? If you're entertaining any hope of survival, you'd better run. I see you haven't inherited all of Daddy's traits. You give up much faster. No matter. Your death will balance the scales. This is punishment for the crime of simply being a Saiyan. And it's what you deserve for being Goku's son! Now die!
Piccolo? Piccolo! Piccolo! Dad, you've gotta beat him!
Would you mind piping down?
I suppose the cat is out of the bag now.
I'll unleash my true power!
Asenko!
My turn now!
Would you mind piping down?
Look, he got back up!
Gohan, are you gonna be okay?
Does this mean what I think it does? Those two were only pretending to brawl.
When I took that first attack, I knew right away you were holding back. So then I chose to play along with whatever you had planned.
Well, if you had been too dense to figure it out, then I would have had no choice but to kill you.
At least we know for certain that Frieza is truly on our side.
I don't think I'd go that far.
Yeah, if Gohan hadn't caught on to what he was up to, Frieza would have betrayed us in a heartbeat, that's for sure.
What?
My dear Gohan, that was fun. We should try to continue working together as we move toward victory. Shall we? For now, let's work as a team, assuming you can keep up.
Don't worry about me.
Come on, Dispo. You're facing both of us now.
Don't get cocky just because you landed one blow. If you want to double your universe's losses, that works for me. I'll send you both over the edge together.
You can't win.
I'll give you a fight.
How very bold of you to trust me.
Justice?
You're in my way.
Gotcha! Not going to work.
Don't you dare go easy on me. I warned you.
Justice? Crush! I'll show you the power of justice. United, justice, strength!
Not that. Now observe. Now observe.
Tremble before my power! Over here!
caught me off guard!
There! That ought to do it!
What?
My job is to knock you out. And I don't intend to let the Seventh Universe down! Frieza!
Your strategy worked. Well done, team leader. And now we get to the fun part. Don't look so anxious, Dispo. Your time to rest in the bleachers will arrive soon anyway.
Don't do it!